So on a goblet step up, you're going to hold that kettlebell right underneath your chin, elbows tucked in nice and tight. We're going to put one foot up on the bench. From there, you're standing all the way up onto that foot and then bringing the other foot on. Nice and soft landing on the way down. One more time. And down. Good.